as the king, and the Westminster system with a whole lot of bling. They gave us the states and the territories too. Eight different systems doing all the same thing. But most of all, the Brits have saddled us with a piece of cloth that every time we wonder why it causes such a wrath, which goes to show the country's run by sentimental hicks, while further north we come across as warlock tugging dicks. We've got the check, 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 we've got the check. Well, Indochina felt the colonial boot. The whole of Asia was a place to loot. The Brits and Germans, the French and Dutch, took what they needed, didn't leave too much. Then the countries rose up one by one and kicked the bastards out. They raised their flags of independence so there'd be no doubt, to demonstrate that they at last had shed the mighty yoke, while still thinking Australia's nothing but a fucking joke. We got the check, we've 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 got the check, 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 we've got the 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 check, 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 we've got the check, 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 we've got the check, we got the check, 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 we got the check, we got the check, we got the check, 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 check.